Oh, she finally classed up. Speaking of which, let's see. Oh yeah. Skills. Check the skills. Oh yeah, look at all those things. I was gonna probably get resurrection for I'm so badass and didn't really need to heal people, but it'd be nice to have it. In case. Let's get it, whatever. I think Volk's got everything. He's just like dark. She's almost got everything. Well, she's not fully ranked. She can get resurrection right away for a pretty cheap price. Well, gee, I'm not getting much SP for everyone. Fuck, this game's big. This is gonna be a 250 parter, I know it. This game's huge. Because I'm reading all the text boxes, it takes up a lot of time. They definitely made a lengthy game. Bigger than Dark Cloud, and that really says something. Okay, can I... Okay. You're wandering through a desert. You see an ominous hole. Like from Star Wars. I think it's from Star Wars. I remember there being sand creepers. And your first instinct when you see it, you're like, dive in. Okay. Dive in. Oh, you are all dead. That was a stupid move. Oh, okay. It's a warp zone. I knew that was coming, but Jesus. You see that and you jump in it. So, my solution to get over there is to jump into another warp zone. Oh, it's one of these levels. Have to jump into warp zone and warp zone. Let's choose the more... Oh, shit. You found the right way? Or am I going back? I went back. Okay, let's just dive in. Hopefully I don't get an encounter. Must have went back. Alright. Going to the coffins, coming out the coffins, the coffins, the coffins. It's unlikely going to be the first one I bump into, but... Where's this? All I see is sand. Over here? Okay, sure. Jump into another ominous hole. Well, I'm familiar with this one. I jumped in here. Let's try... Was it this one? I don't think I've been in this one. Jump in. Whee! Woohoo! Is this a different one? Probably. It's a different little avenue on this thing. I'm really bad at these types of things. Go outside? Oh, am I there? Well, gee, I got fucking lucky. That could have taken a bit of time. Thankfully, I don't think there's any encounters. So, shit, I guess I'll go to, let's see, there's where we're supposed to go, or supposed, the Western Fortress, Azure Springs, let's go to the springs, or let's go there. This game is gonna try and lengthen itself through towers, pyramids, and all that shit. Looks like the Dizwalder parked their freaking camp here. That's one hell of a freaking camping spot. Love it.
This tower. There's something very strange about it.
What's up with this tower? It's ridiculously huge. Like the pyramids. Think the Dizwalder built it? Oh ho ho ho. Ho ho ho.
City Orc and Girl. Can't you feel the ancient magic rising from it? And not the power of the spirits?
No, it's some or other magical power being emitted from the tower itself.
I knew that. I could feel it too, you know.
It's some ancient magic, revived through science. It's the kind of power that can break through seals. Hey, everybody shut up a minute. I hear something.
What is it?
Something flapping in the air. Drakir, it sounds like wings. It's probably that asshole DROGUZA. It's getting closer. It could be a Deimos or could be a monster. All I know is it's coming this way.
Well then, we better fucking move. Come on, let's hide and spy on it.
Because he's in league with the Dizwald, it could be DROGUZA. Yep, I knew it.
Instinct!
It's DROGUZA. What's he doing here?
It's a good thing we found some shit to hide behind.
Now it's our chance. DROGUZA's all alone.
Let's get him!
Looks like he went around behind the tower. What do you want to do, Dark?
Let's follow.
Well, he probably knows. He probably saw us, and he saw us. He's like, I could see you guys hiding behind there. No, well, follow me.
Well, it's the only way we can go. Follow this hallway. You will find your source.
Yeah, what's that? Someone's opening a stargate.
In the center is Cole McGrath using the sphere. Whatever that thing is called again. I can't remember what it's called. The barrier is very powerful. We can't get any closer.
Nothing we can do?
Well, it seems to have let up somewhat, but still can't get through. It's some kind of magic barrier.
Magic barrier, huh? But as soon as the artificial windstone is complete, we can use the power of the five great spirit stones to break through that barrier. Lord Darkham had said anything about progress?
He said it'll be ready soon.
Ho ho ho, it won't be long now. At last, my dream will finally be realized.
Huh?
Oh shit, sorry, was I thinking out loud? I was just thinking to myself, out loud. Soon I will be able to crush you puny humans I'm working for.
Hey look, they're dressed differently, I never noticed that.
DROGUZA, Deimos! We're being invaded by Deimos!
Wait a sec, his portrait doesn't look any different. Even though they're wearing like black camo or something.
Don't make me laugh. Being invaded by Deimos? DROGUZA standing right next to you. Isn't he a Deimos too? On second thought, though, maybe he isn't a Deimos after all. You, DROGUZA! Don't you have any pride? Look at you, cooperating with humans. You have no right to even call yourself a Deimos.
No, you're in no position to talk. You're nothing but a Deimos wannabe.
Anyway, I'm glad you're here. I still have a score to settle with you.
Come and fight me now. I'll gnaw your bones before the day's end.
No matter how many times we fight, DROGUZA, the outcome is gonna always be the same. Even though that's not technically what I said in the text box, but hey, it's better!
This time will be different. I have evolved.
You don't say. I can tell. You definitely look like you evolved.
I've leveled up until I've evolved into the next stage of Pokemon.
Pokemon. Why some idiots call it Pokemon? It's Pokemon. Oh!
Deimos are nothing without power.
I have evolved to a point where I can move before all of
die.
You.
Like, ouch. Why is he focusing on Camellia? That happened the last time. Dude, what's your deal?
Oh, you fucked with the wrong motherfucker.
Dragonfang's Art of Awakening. Oh, wait. Can I get more guys in here? Aha!
I'll destroy you all!
Vaporize his bones! A Dragon Fang Sword of Awakening!
Dragon Fang Sword of Awakening!
Hey, they got stuff.
Watch her back!
By the way, he's talking sounds like he's gotten even stronger. Stay alert! I don't get it! Does it have something to do with the Great Spirit Stones? Let's get him, then we'll find out.
Let's get him. We're gonna get him.
It's a little stronger, I guess.
We don't stand a chance.
Damn, we're surrounded by dirty-ass humans that don't wipe.
Diamond dust. Ooh, let's see it.
Shatter everything, oh freezing fangs!
Diamond dust!
Diamond dust!
Diamond Dallas Page!
That's cold.